David De Gea has been a loyal servant to the club and has saved us many points during the past 10 years, but with the arrival of the Ten Hag era, a goalkeeper that fits your play style is the requirement, as seen with Pep and Klopp. In Ten Hag's case, a modern goalkeeper. There are strong rumors that United will extend De Gea's contract, as De Gea has agreed to a massive wage cut for club's salary longevity. Regardless, here are some of the goalkeepers that have been linked to Manchester United. Diogo Costa. Despite a poor showing at the 2022 World Cup, Diogo Costa is a promising target for Ten Hag. Here are his stats. Diogo Costa has an assist this season, which is rare for a goalkeeper. David Raya. Although David Raya may seem a lackluster replacement, he is a solid goalkeeper. He is seen as an upgrade on De Gea and may be used as a stopgap while Ten Hag identifies his long-term replacement. He is number one in passes attempted, not including goal kicks, and first in passes completed longer than 40 yards. He is above Ederson in the Premier League for that stat. He is fifth in number of sweeping actions outside of the penalty area. He is second in crosses claimed, only behind Emi Martinez. He is fourth in post-shot expected goals, meaning how likely the goalkeeper is to save the shot. For reference, Alisson is first in that metric. David Raya would fit in seamlessly to the style that Ten Hag is trying to implement. Unai Simon. Unai is having a poor season with Athletic Bilbao, however we know how good he can be, and he certainly fits the modern goalkeeper criteria. Robert Sanchez. A solid modern goalkeeper, who is having a poor season with Brighton. Stats show he is below De Gea in almost every metric this season, including sweeper actions and passes completed. He is also below De Gea in post-shot expected goals. However, one stat he is elite in is his crosses claimed. But that is not enough, therefore, Robert Sanchez is looking like an unlikely option, especially this summer. Yacine Bounou. The Moroccan goalkeeper has had a fantastic 2022 World Cup and is now linked to many clubs for a move in the summer. He's a solid option and a cheaper one, which may be seen as a short-term replacement for De Gea while the club identifies their long-term goalkeeper for Ten Hag's era.